Just got a brand new phone, then you must do this first. Before you dive into customizing your screen or testing out the shiny new camera, there is one crucial step you can't ignore: transferring your data. And if you're switching between iPhone and Android, you know, it can be a total nightmare, especially when it comes to WhatsApp chat. I just upgraded to the Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra from my iPhone 13. And let me tell you, backing up my WhatsApp conversations was a real headache. If you're switching between the same ecosystems, Android to Android or iPhone to iPhone, Google Drive or iCloud will have your back. But when crossing that Apple-Android bridge, this is where things get real complicated. Luckily, I found an incredible tool that makes the whole process stupidly easy. My name is Prithviraj and I create videos on productivity, tech, and life. Introducing Dr.Fone. This is an all-in-one phone transfer solution that makes switching devices effortless. Dr.Fone ensures that all your important data is transferred quickly, securely, and without any hassle. You need not worry about complex backup methods, partial transfers, or the worst, missing files. Everything will be taken care of in just a few simple steps. It's also available for both Windows as well as macOS. This is what the app interface looks like. As you can see, you have various tools. So yeah, it can of course help you do more than data transfers. This app can also help you do data recovery, system repair, unlock your screen in case you forgot the passcode of your phone. Now let's talk about how it works. The process is incredibly simple and doesn't require any advanced technical knowledge. You just need to connect both your old phone as well as new phone on your computer using USB cables. Dr.Fone will automatically detect your devices once you connect them. Once that's done, open Dr.Fone and select the phone transfer option from the main menu that we have. Here you'll see a list of all the types of data that can be transferred, including contacts, messages, photos, videos, system settings, and other stuff, as you can see. Plus, there is a dedicated tab to transfer WhatsApp chats, which is something most other transfer methods don't support. Just select the aspects that you would like to transfer: contacts, call logs, photos, whatever you want. After selecting what you want to move, just click on Start Transfer, and Dr.Fone will take care of the rest. In just a few minutes, everything will be seamlessly copied to your new phone, exactly as it was before. No manual backups, no missing files, no stress. Also, let me show you how you can transfer every single WhatsApp convo onto your new phone. This time, I'll be transferring from my Google Pixel 6a to my S25 Ultra. Also, we are so close to hitting 100k subs on this channel. I would really appreciate if you could consider hitting that subscribe button. Would definitely help me out a lot. Alright, this time select WhatsApp transfer from the Dr.Fone Toolbox. Now, once you click on WhatsApp transfer, you will get an option to backup your WhatsApp messages, and I highly recommend that you do this first, just to be double sure that everything gets copied. This process will take a bit of time depending on how many chats and media it has to backup. So yeah, please be patient during this process. Once the backup is complete, we can now proceed to transferring the WhatsApp data. By the way, you can also transfer your conversations between different apps like Line, Viber, WeChat, as well as WhatsApp for Business. This thing is a great addition. At this point, you might be wondering, why should you use Dr.Fone instead of other common transfer methods? Well, let's break it down. If you are moving from one Android phone to another, Google Drive backup is an option, but it doesn't really transfer everything. While it can restore contacts, photos, and some app data, it won't move your apps themselves, your system settings, or your WhatsApp chats if you're switching platforms. This means that even though you'll get some of your data back, you still will have to manually install every single app, reconfigure the settings, and also you'll have to log into every single app. And if you're switching from Android to iPhone, Apple provides Move to iOS app, but it has a lot of limitations. It only works during the initial iPhone setup process, meaning that if you have already set up your iPhone, then you'll have to do a factory reset to use this method. Can be a drag. And as you might have guessed it doesn't transfer your WhatsApp chats, app data, or certain media files, making it an incomplete solution. You can also try transferring files manually by connecting your phone onto your computer and dragging and dropping every single file. But this approach is very time consuming and doesn't really cover things like app data, messages, and system settings. You will have to find separate solutions for each type of data, which will make the process very frustrating and inefficient. This is what makes Dr.Fone the best available option. Unlike traditional method, it just doesn't transfer basic files. It moves every single thing without any restrictions. It's fast and secure and incredibly easy to use. Even if you're someone who is not familiar with tech, with Dr.Fone you can be confident that your new phone will have everything from your old device, just the way you left it. Switching to a new phone should be an exciting experience and not a stressful one. You shouldn't have to worry about losing your precious memory, spending hours manually setting things up, and dealing with missing files, of course. With Dr.Fone, the process is smooth, hassle-free. Just connect it, transfer, and enjoy your new device without any worry. I'll be leaving the link of Dr.Fone in the description, so do check it out and give it a try today. It is the easiest and the most reliable way to move your data without any complications. I would love to hear your experience. Have you tried Dr.Fone before? And did it help you transfer your data without any issues? Let me know in the comments. And now if you'd like to know more about productivity apps that will make your life a lot easier, then click here on this video, and over there we have talked about some other game-changing apps that will take your new phone to the next level. See you there.